Thank you. little German followed by a little Spanish.
Thank you.
So, do I have someone from LCPO here for...
Yes.
Hey, there's a disembodied voice I just heard. So, as most of y'all know, we did do a little fruit sale, and we want to make sure we present the awards for that tonight real quick. By the way, I have two orders of fruit that still have to be picked up. So, these belong to you. My brother. I also have, we always get overage, which is like extra stuff, and so we have extras, okay? If you're interested in any of the extras coming up, we'll make a deal. All right. You want to do this? All right.
Hello. Thank you for a great sale again this year, and I have the winners here. The top winner got a $75 gift card, second a $50, and the third person a $25. And then for every two boxes of fruit that they sold, or for every $20 donation that they sold, you put it into a raffle, and that person will win a $25 gift card. Sorry, they're all Visa. Anyway. All right, second place selling 10 boxes is Brianna Harris. I said it right. All right, selling 13 boxes and the winner of a $50 gift card is Sarah Palmer.
Housekeeping before we do our last song, that unfortunately that I would love to be able to just leave all this up and go off on my merry way tonight, but we do have a rehearsal in here tomorrow after school. So anyone who could spare an extra 10 minutes to help put down risers and stuff, that would be a beautiful thing. It's super duper easy. We will train. If you are available to help with that, I would appreciate it. We're going to close with, I think, the most profound of all Christmas sentiments. Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas.
Funny.